He's using the epistle, not in the Bible. The epistle of Judas.
I'm going to send the text message.
He will go and copy it from.
Solomon.
Song of Solomon. I know you are going to know it, brother.
Mama Paul,
Oh, my head.
Oh God! Nigga, Baba wa se gogo etan.
After all this,
he want on bebe funta.
You that they are say plead before you have got
married. No, Baba, then it on gbalo ju.
And they will start slapping you.
Tori pe a shiwa oko
ni. Because you have entered the wrong vehicle.
So Baba, Baba wa debe. Iya oko, iwa lo lowo, iwa lo ora shansi wa lo.
You are the one that has your money and you are not buying clothes on him.
One, iba do ti dele wa esere la koko wo. Ojo to lo toro re fun introduction.
One wo esere. I was looking at the next one. Wa ma so awon so gba.
Mo wo esere ni.
They will start selling stories.
Esere o da ninu ile
yi. Leg is bad.
Ejo kilo wa lese obirin
ti o da. And what cotton that is on the leg that is not good. If it is not good, let her put on the shoe. After putting on the shoe, it is when you wear people's slippers that they can see your leg that is bad. Entering the wrong way. They plead you into it. They call you into it. Read one verse more.
Yes. A korilara duru.
He will play.
Sherry Otito. Opolopo yi bayi ki se tori ara yin le se wa soke.
Many of you are not here because of yourself.
Elo mi wa sori oke tori oko e.
Some came here because of her husband.
Odo mo so fun yin o.
I tell you the truth.
Obirin lo ma npo ju lori oke.
Women are always most many.
Ki sori oke nikan at the church.
Even in the church.
E wo bayi.
Look
one,
at
two, three.
Let's count their chairs. You are not even many today.
But hello, go church.
But go and check every churches. I will see a faithful woman. Which woman that has the photo of her children and husband here?
Are you
raising your hand? If you have it in your hand, raise up your hand. I just want you to know. I've seen five.
Okunrin. Melo ni photo iyawo e wa bi yato si tori phone na wo soke.
How many of you have the picture of his wife here?
Photo iyawo e wa bi lai je ori phone.
Not on phone.
Mo jade je wo boda.
Bring it out so that he will not deceive us.
Passport, love ever jade. Ele je gege bi photo. Obirin gidi ti photo oko e wa lowo e. Dide do ko na soke.
Can you see the difference?
Se iyato si ninu ele atele.
Can you spot the difference?
Eja mi lo.
Can you spot the difference between this and this?
Se difference wa bi o si.
Can spot the difference.
Now, se ri oro mi.
Can you see what I'm saying?
Film lo se ma ri sugbon to ba wa ninu emi wa mo pe mo ba
so. It is like a drama, but when you are discussing, you know I'm saying something.
Yeah, ni ko mo sun.
Just
me ni ko tete understand.
I don't say you should understand quickly.
Now, a guy,
this man,
aye e ma da mo like e ga o ko ti try. Je bi won te ti ri kan se.
You bring out something.
Thank
you very
much.
Somebody like you. The picture of the wife is not there. It's not a sin because you are not accustomed to it.
Check another thing.
He is supporting you.
I'm not supporting you. I'm coming to you. Because you are overjoyous that God has prophet is fighting for
you.
You are my head is not in your hand. I am just saying, lay foundation. I'm coming back to you.
Now.
Open the way, make way for my husband.
Sebo tibi mo. Odun melo lo ti se gbeyawo?
How many years have you gotten married?
Odun kan. Ah, Lord, lo mu photo dani. Ah,
ara ina ne.
O ti wole na ni.
There is a reason.
Aje soge igbira ni. Mo wori po mi oni ko we yen fun tori won le wa nbi. So, Toba Mudani, why are you going out with Jesus?
The woman will be praying fervently, calling Jesus, praying fervently for
him.
Make way for him. Make way for him.
Before
you see a man,
you will
say, open the door for him.
You are
praying 40 for himself.
40. 20 more.
Okay, 20.
20 le mi ti e
pe 20
but yo ti gba 20 Jesus Oluwa lada fun mi gbe Oluwa gbe mi di
bi ma je se ru aye
ibe lo mi ado do Oluwa oko mi ba mi si ona
husband make way for him. When some are rolling on this rock, you see them, Jesus,
embassy,
calling on Jesus.
Embassy,
this embassy, let him get the visa. Before you see a man praying, let my wife be given a visa.
He's either a pastor.
Maybe he's a pastor. Maybe he's a pastor. You see them praying like that? That their wife will have money to sponsor the work of the Lord.
There
is men of God that can pray that prayer.
Your
wife is buying clothes for you. You are suffering. In the life of your father. Your father is a very strong man. Every work in this house is your father that done.
Now so
they make you to be worthless.
But
when he has no job and is getting married,
he
knows that the man has nothing, but it's not
so paid.
That is why you must pray tonight, you women. Let me add one for you and move away from you. If you give up a child, and if child is doing good, the child took after me. From Bab, I know he's my son. But let the smoking cigarette. Let me smoke in your
school,
hand.
Dada,
not going to school. Your mother, it locked where? I don't know where he brought you from.
I don't
know where you are from.
Sorry.
Do you see it?
My dear,
you have been from the
media
before. And it's up to that, my dear.
Moji.
I call you Moji. This house will be so hot at you. Child, you are brought into this home. You are I know I am not the one that is
going
to. You are going to take it to where you brought it. Why?
As you walk,
wrong vehicle.
But what be on you?
But they plead at the beginning.
Oh, then it's on delay condition.
And now they put you on condition.
They
spend every money in your hand. And they said, your house and your clothes, I leave it for you. And I'm going. When they know there's no more
now,
in your hand. Many men also, in the morning, Good morning, sir. It's not today. You know these ones, they are so callous.
My dear, good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir, my dear. Thank you, sir. That you stand by me.
Oh, dear.
It is usually
the
one that is
kneeling down.
He has a cane.
Toba your pankere.
If she brought out that cane,
to fin now,
and she smites you, and you will forget your name. It's not by battle or by physical battle. I have a friend.
Oh, Lara, I want to design map for Lagos State.
He was one of those that designed a map for Lagos State.
Oh, Lord bless you again.
God has blessed him so much. He has almost 7 vehicles. But he has nothing again. Getting to their house one day, I was a lawyer. I was want to be praying. I said, where's mommy? They said they cannot come for prayer. I said they will come.
So
when I want to go and cause trouble, I will put it inside the vehicle.
Mawa waso kulapa so bimbi o ma o wa nsale aso mi o le
ri kama
wa nsale bo se boy
here as I'm
mama ma se bi ala no ara samaria
no be pretending as if I don't know what I am doing.
Mommy nko
said, where's mommy?
Only one ni jade
said she cannot come.
Money won ma jade
this will come.
Our goke
we went up.
I want gbadura die die
and we praise
talo paru wo nbe yen.
Who is making noise there? It is yours. I just prostrate
you.
It is not fake one. You know where you want to prostrate with fake one, you just bow.
Boy,
this one, I prostrated.
Good morning.
As tall as you are. And you use profession to win my heart.
It does
not know that. How I be on the Monday? And you just take that prostration just like that.
Yes, sir.
He says, sir. Where were you? Where are you from? Where do you live? I said, let us pray. In Jesus' name. It's because of this person that you want us to pray.
No.
We are going to sell the house that we are in.
Money, mommy.
I said, mommy. Where will you live?
I rent.
He said, they are going to rent a house. And then I prostrated again. You need a prophet. At times you need a prophet. If you enter the wrong people, you need those that are really called. Don't say there are no men of God. There are men that were called by God and they stood with God. I said, please, mommy.
Guy would not do ballet.
I said, Oga, prostrate.
Baba, lawyer, Tanjo Remy, and
the lawyer, Sarah Aleman,
what you do ballet,
and he prostrate.
Honeza, what did not in your show? One from your official car.
I'm a reputable company. The woman working in a reputable company,
Honeza,
Shaka. That was
I like Mori Lokuni.
He said, this man is ungrateful.
Only.
Please be learning from what I'm you this man. When you want to get married to me, I am robust and so fat than you.
I know I want you to slender by him too.
But
why? Alone dawa dada.
You are very
alone dawa.
God has created our plans.
Only because only Tom Batim be out of prayer. Shori bo shiri. Iru bon. Glu adua to mangba iru ya wotom
vefe. This is the type of wife I'm praying for.
Alone call your long.
Said I'm not God.
Then
God is going to have answers.
Until you were slender,
and it became slender, and it's no longer robust.
but
as slender as this man pants too.
You
can no longer carry her out.
My dear, take another car.
You will not be able to carry her out.
Don't
went into a car, take another car. I will find
you motto.
And meet another lady in front of the car.
She ne motto iwa.
I that's why he's doing
to make job.
They sell their 8 vehicles. Because of cheating. He came to be on this Monday for a month. So that he can come back and I don't want to pray. I don't do anything against but everywhere money can come.
The minimum the connection.
I have the connection.
Mo block here.
I blocked it.
Me like
I don't have. I'm not a witch. I am a prayer person.
Elsa, MFM gidi ni mo nlo.
Elsa, I go to MFM.
Me no fake church.
I don't go to a fake church.
But oga o le tele mi lo church.
But he cannot follow me to church.
Ki inshallah dua.
He's not a prayer person.
Emi ni mo nsise yen.
I am the one that is doing the work.
But listen, oga ni mi ni bi ise.
I'm a boss in my working place.
So ti mi ba fi le ti o si ko na lo se to be se.
If I don't release him, let him go and do what he wants to do. I know he's not the one that is doing him, but
he's
that
locked
it up. There are some things that make you to enter the wrong bedroom. That
does
not. If you have your understanding tonight and you pray and you repent, there is going to be a way for you.
David,
they went to appeal to him. Many of you are in a church right now. When they see that you are carrying the fire of the Lord,
evangelist, please come to my church.
Said, evangelist, and they use many visions to attract you. Pastor here, you pastor here. You pastor here. When you gather,
one need you,
they need you that time. But suddenly, you become their enemy. The Lord is not sending you there. They are the one that plead to you. The Lord has not sent David to the house of Saul. They plead him. They love him.
Now,
this is the person they come to plead.
First Samuel chapter 19.
From verse 1.
Saul, also for Jonathan, your mother.
Jonathan,
your son. I want to share
it. Can you see it?
Can
you see it? They said they go and kill their
one.
He told them that is to kill him. Who is this David they want to kill?
David,
the one that is their merciful one.
That
have mercy unto them, help them. They said they should go and kill him. Kill David. The one that want to help them. When the one that stood behind Saul, that demons departed his life. That's the one they said they
would kill.
Let's read.
Sherry by Jonathan,
Jonathan loved David so much. It delighted much in him.
It
delighted much in him from the
heart.
If you enter a wrong way, you will become useless and you will not be
as
you
walk.
Wrong vehicle. There's no how you can do it. They will be searching for you with death. It will help them till tomorrow. Build house with the wrong vehicle. The anomaly is not
killing
you. Many has been in the wrong vehicle.
The
vehicle that the Lord has not given you the key, but you are inside the vehicle. Saul said, David should be king. What is the sin of
David?
Is fighting war for Saul? God is going to have many cases to judge in heaven. Human beings are most wicked among all the creation. Somebody is helping you. What is left of you is kill. The killing that you want to kill him is not even free from his problem. His problem has not been taken away.
Yes, Ekadiasima. Ṣugbọn Jonathan ni fẹran David pupọ. O wa so fun David. Ṣe ori pe asiri kan dan la ntun fun yin lale
ibayi. Now we are exposing a secret to you.
Pe won fe pa o.
That they want to kill you.
Pe yan ba ṣe ọkọ wo iku lo ma wa
nto si. If you enter the wrong vehicle, you are nearer to death.
Iku ni o.
You are nearer to death.
Imo ye pastor lo ku iku ti o ye ko ku.
Many pastors have died suddenly. Because you are in the wrong vehicle. Many prophets, they die untimely because of wrong vehicle. Many women have died suddenly because they entered the wrong vehicle. They don't pray, but they plead to them. They have been pleading, let me accept it. Many times, it is better you don't accept their plea than you accept the plea and die suddenly. When you are drawing closer to a man, that is when you will know the reason why Noah.
Le sheripe oyan lati pe ki ewure agutan ko wonu oko oju omi ju pe ke eyan wonu oko lo.
Now when you know why he wants animals to enter than human being.
Otito le gbo o.
You are ridiculous.
Iwa su ko lo fi ku agutan sinu oko
ati ewure. It is not by preaching that he draw animals.
It
shows that the heart of man is more wicked than the heart of ordinary animals. The one that you have helped that is running after you
in death.
Someone that is eating out of your food. But all his thought is that how you will sink into a pit. Entering the wrong vehicle.
Only Baba of a pa
said, my father wanted to kill you.
To verse 8,
because of
Kale
our
no adwa.
That we can go into prayer.
Oh, etuma wo David o.
Look at him again.
Saul she fe pa.
As he wanted to kill him,
Saul o le lo oju ogun mo.
He cannot go into battle again.
Sibe.
But surely
David tun lori ofe ti Oluwa fun.
David was using the grace given unto him.
Lati lo ma jagun
so fight battle for Saul.
Eba ni ka. Yes. David tun jade. O ba won Philistine
ja. What with the Philistines? Did they say Saul killed the Philistine?
Oh, power pupo.
He killed them many. And you see what he was paid back with.
Yes.
When he came back from the battle again,
the
evil spirit visited Saul again.
David to long play keyboard.
And David was playing the keyboard. The evil spirit might depart from Saul.
He's
helping him to fight battle. And it's helping him in another way. That he may have peace restored to his life. Why is rescuing Saul? Look at Saul was doing
it.
And he was fighting a means to throw the javelin onto him. He wanted to strike him with javelin.
Yes.
David yera she ri ogbon Olorun be yen.
You see the wisdom.
O ide ni e to ba wa ninu emi o ye ko ni ogbon.
You must have wisdom if you are in spirit.
Ise ogbon jibiti o.
It's not a frost.
Owe Yoruba ta nbe yen. Won ni maja masala ma kikanju loju ogun.
A warlord will fight and will protect himself.
So what
that is, if you know how to fight and you don't know how to protect yourself or defend yourself, you go with
so
the
David
he knows how to fight and he has a wisdom to defend himself. Many of you going to for prayers, but the wisdom of God to defend yourself is not in you. It's not there.
Yes, I can see. Yes, David is sir,
and
all of our pama share ye by
David flee and hide.
And it is David here,
the one that David has helped.
And it don't bed tell of bed David if only
the one they went to plead David to come.
Tell your body she as she walk or you cool man end up.
The run by go it end in death.
See about Paris, he quit side a cook Paris, he banuja.
It may end I end in sorrow if it doesn't end in death.
Neori okay, tell why
on this mountain.
Tia do about in Losiru, I won't be by.
Now prayer is going to this type of point. I will use example from this mountain. I can never forget
him.
They brought him to this mountain.
Sorry, okay. And then small auditorium
we
land.
We use this small auditorium.
Doctor
cannot diagnose his diseases. And they said he should be discharged from the hospital. And you know something that has been rotting, you bring it to God. When many of you are rich, your purse is fat. Many don't even go to church. When there's no money, that's when you are here. And that is why God is deliver you and set me free. And they put it there. For 9 days, it was like the dead cannot speak, cannot say anything.
Ministering
like this. And I was passing. And Prophet Hezekiah came in. And
they
came from the back. Said, Allah. Said, what's wrong with the dead there?
Money Baba, me o man to je o.
I don't know.
One is show my dide.
I said, will he stand? Yeah, the answer is stand.
He down re wa lowo Olorun.
This answer is with the Lord.
Ben now mo wa nrerin.
And I was laughing.
So the tin ba de tin bo sere tin mo nrerin.
Mi
nrerin e denu
to. I am not laughing really.
But kinu e kan le dun ni mo so ra nrin die die
o. So that you might be happy, that's why I am laughing.
To ba ri mi ti ba n koja wa ri pe mi fi gogo ara re rin.
If you see me I'm passing, I don't really laugh. But if you
be nrerin se oju bi ti mo ti minister.
Where I laugh is where I am ministering.
Mi ba yan se re de be.
I don't just play anyhow.
But bi to ti le ri mi kin rerin.
But when you see me laughing,
ki mo bo se re die die.
Play with you.
O mo ba le si ninu ibadun je pupo ko le gbadura.
So that you don't see me in sorrow and be able to pray. I said, why are you laughing?
Muni kokoro to nje iba boda.
And I said,
le je pe ara iba re lo wa o.
It may be that the one
wa koro sere mo wa reni mo wa mo de keko kan nu aye coordinator wa kan Babajide la yo
join. I learned the lesson from our coordinator in Babajide school.
Baba Olaniyi to wa ti soro die ba ara se aye.
When Baba Olaniyi speak, he will clean his mouth. Is it that the word has splattered his mouth?
I will
just yes, I come back. I said, who brought this man? The mother came out. The wife came out. And I was laughing.
Lord, we
that night, they said they should go and rub their mouth with the rock. And they must not see the light of the day. By 6 a.m., I sent the two of them away, the mother and the wife. When by 8 I carried the man
Latino
from that place and I put it in men. I read the psalm inside water and I brushed the mouth. I poured the rain water on his head. Said, you want to drink water?
Hey, mommy.
You drink water.
Ebe momi,
you want to drink water?
Awon olori ogun re pokele laaro. O de pe momi laarin wakati meta.
Those that were doing him left the mountain and within 3 hours he wanted to drink water.
To ba lo church to mo Olorun. Aye ma pa Oluwa iranu.
If you are going to church and you don't know God, the world will
waste life Oluwa.
Just waste your life.
Oh ni momi tutu boda.
You will not take
mo wa mo po custard abi bo le se npe. La,
we get custard for him.
And,
put it in his mouth.
Excuse me,
sir. He said, bring that milk. And he drank it. Put another hot water. I want to be
drinking
it. And he make another custard all by himself. As if he's going to fall, he's going to fall. And he drank the custard.
You don't
use spoon.
You
are finished drinking the custard.
I cannot collect
the money for my custard back. After finishing this, the man can sit. Within 3 hours. Like yesterday, I minister in the morning. And when my interpreter was speaking English, like he's throwing curses at people. And the prayer I want to pray, I tag it on spiritual robbery.
But I want interpreter me to flow be more flow.
But the interpreter refused to flow the way I want.
And
I don't want to stay long in that program.
Need another interpreter.
And I said I need another interpreter. The one that is sitting down.
See,
that they
have
the same day. I don't see impossibilities in God. When you say there is no road somewhere, I will tell you there is a road by the power of God.
So far, ti Olorun wa laaye,
as far as the Lord lives, there is nothing God can't do. And I said, carry him with the chair.
One is part of it.
And as he raised up his hand, is part of it. I was just thinking that if he carried the microphone, he hold the microphone, he might be healed. When you hold the microphone, I started.
Gradually.
I myself. As if they start me into fire. Yes, fire.
Sugar Oshia Shiwoko.
That you are a pastor. Does not stop you from entering the wrong vehicle. That you are a worker in the church. Will not stop you from entering the wrong vehicle. You are a prayer leader. Does not stop you from entering the wrong vehicle. The reason being, go and search in the spirit. You cannot be in the spirit for 24 hours. You may not agree with you.
Condition to be in 24 hours.
You are in the street for 24 hours. You are God. And you don't think anything that is wrong, and you don't behold
anything sin,
and nothing sinful come from your mouth. And that is why God is greater than every man. And that is his power. And he picked the microphone and started speaking.
Hello.
And started interpreting. They don't do that. The man that was sleeping
there,
and they are looking at God in his
eyes.
But the man that is interpreting Paul, I will go like this. I will come back. Am I dreaming? Am I sleeping?
25 to 30 minutes.
When it's 25 to 30 minutes, you stand up.
Minister for 4 hours.
I don't know when I ministered for 4 hours. Excuse
me,
sir. Somebody said, is it not the man that is laying there yesterday? Then we start the journey back again. I said, Oga, who brought you to this mountain? Daddy, I don't know them.
Mommy, yinko.
Where's your mommy?
Yinko.
Where's your wife?
Ni awon la nu la daruko
yin. They said they are the one that are merciful unto me.
Mo wa so nkan kan fun bi ere. Mo so nkan kan fun bi ere.
I told him like a joke.
Mo le ma lo le o.
Don't go home.
Ejo to osu mefa.
Sit down here 6 months.
Ah, oni sir.
Say sir.
She ma won ijo igbalode ti won sise ara
tan sise
Oluwa.
They work, do their work, and they
honest
the Lord
ni church ti a wa nlo.
In the church where we go,
ti mo dem pastor be
that I pastor,
me and my wife,
I and my wife, me at yawo mi,
wo da wa duro,
they are going to sack us.
Mo wa ni Esa, but a ri ji o yin ni bi,
but your Gio was not here.
Latojo te ti debi.
Since the day you have been brought
Gio ni o simbi.
Your Gio is not here.
He ma lo le awon eyan ni ma lo ah Onesa.
He said he cannot.
O ni won try lori mi gan.
He said they tried on him.
O lo n kole fun mo mi o.
He built a house for the mother.
O kole fun yawo.
He built for the woman.
Pe o kole fun asiwo oko ko ni ko ma pa.
That you build houses for them does not make them to kill you. Don't stop them from
killing
you. When you bless them every day, even you plot them every day, if they are going to kill you, they will kill you. Giving them the best thing, they will still discuss you at your back. It is not as if you are doing nothing. You
will
be doing it, but you do it with
God.
And you'll be able to protect yourself. This man failed to listen. After his well, he went back home the third
day.
But after 6 months, we had his obituary. Because he has entered the wrong vehicle. The one that is
what
type of vehicle that enter like this? Saul would have killed David. But God has planted some people around him. So God has used me for you tonight. Maybe you might open your understanding. Many of you where you are working, the Lord has not sent you to that place. But because of wrong vehicle, it will waste your time.
As she walk on, oh my, that
wrong vehicle will make you to be stagnant. You'll be stagnant. Your life will not bring forth the desired fruit. Your life will remain stagnant. That's the
first.
You that miss and be seated.
Please.
I would like you to pray so much tonight. If I'm calling the prayer like a gentleman, I want you to play the prayer with all zeal. Be violent in the prayer. When it is time, when they kill you,
There are some judgment against
you.
There's no one in this world that without a purpose. You may be given back to even
on a sin.
Only way you are in this world for a purpose. We are, you are sent to raise up some people. You are sent to set some people free. There are some that were praying from one
place.
This is because of you that they are praying.
So,
what is the prayer?
Oluwa,
Lord,
who
is the one that you sent to me?
The one that you
sent to me.
Meanwhile,
you are the one that is sent to them.
Oh, then in Kakada,
and you don't have anything now. And you are carrying the two courses that have been planned at you.
I
sent me.
God
allowed me to sleep, and I'm having my own problem.
Now, I want you.
This set of people that we are sent to, they will not allow you to rest. The one that you give birth to. Because not make the addition to come to
pass.
And they will be cursing the father and the mother again.
Ashiwoko.
Wrong vehicle. Let's take another person. It is in the life of David.
Second Samuel. Chapter 15.
Second Samuel, chapter 15, verse 10. Ese Ikewa.
Yes. Absalom ran a mystery gbogbo eya Israel.
Absalom sent a spy.
Yes. Te ba ti gbo iro ipe o. Ke wi gbe Absalom joba ni eburo ni o ti to na mo nbo.
Is Absalom reigned in
Hebrew?
Who is Absalom?
The
child he loved most. That is wrong. You might give up to a child that will become your arch enemy.
Don't
go far now.
Absalom,
Absalom, the son of David.
Oh, Yoruba walk in
the proverb of Yoruba refused to walk.
One be
the king is not dead.
Absalom.
It is not in the days of Absalom.
Absalom ran David loye.
Absalom relegated David.
Only David
sent him out of the city.
As she walk on
it is.
It
bring you down from your seat of glory. If you have wealth, wrong vehicle will withdraw it from you.
As she walk,
wrong vehicle. It makes someone to go from riches to poverty.
As she walk,
entering wrong vehicle. To make you to beg where you are not supposed to beg.
Absalom
only. When you hear the trumpet, everybody shout
Absalom Joba.
Absalom
reign.
When there is noise like that in Israel, the king must run. They will kill him right on the throne.
Yes. Two hundred men. Yes. Yes. Yes.
The person that David feared most after God, the man that has wisdom to govern the government for David. There's no type of wisdom is the one called I to fail. But when
Absalom
get I to fail.
Ẹni tó ó ti bọ́ bá gbé.
He has lived with the king. He knows how he takes his step.
When he wants to sleep,
when he wants to eat. He has come from at the king. And came to the
son.
And that is the most sorrowful of everything. Of all this, the story of David. Man disappointed David.
That
never believed the person who disappointed him.
Yes.
Counsel of David.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Because they have seen this man
behind
Absalom, everybody pull and follow him. When he witnessed the crowd,
that's
fear, he saw afraid.
David, there is a problem.
He knows that wahala wa.
You have not known
that there is a problem because of
who
is the person that you are entering the vehicle with?
That
is hindering your promotion. Who is the person that you are in the same vehicle in the ministry in your marriage? That is. Be a storm in your life.
Yes. Any kawaro fun David pe oba je oye okan awon eyan gidi ti shiku lodo re won ti lo seyin Absalom.
People has come from you and they are following you.
Yes. Yes. Every day.
Arise and let us
he
flee from his son
he
departs the palace because of his
son.
Who is speaking here? In the form of Absalom and Goliath, who is more powerful?
But David there's
no fear in the heart of David before Goliath.
David Goliath in
he killed Goliath with ease.
That
I come to you in the name of the Lord.
They
give it a powerful but you put on the and he killed Goliath. But when you are in the wrong
vehicle,
it is a very dangerous
battle.
When you are in sorrow, it is not possible that this problem with this world will never come. Sorrow is the end of the mighty. That is why you should not be in sorrow every time. If you have problem, don't be in sorrow because of your problem. If you think, come back in the spirit. Believe that the Lord can do all things. If you are thinking always, it is not the problem that's going to kill you, but your thinking. Before you can see me that I am in deep thought, that no matter the battle, you can't see me in sorrow.
If
I stand like this, how will I overcome? And I will be praying from inside. If you are praying, you cannot be overcome by battles. Storm will not carry you away if you are in prayer. He was in sorrow. Let us run away. Is Absalom as powerful as lion? There is a lion that
bound to David
and carry a sheep.
David,
go unto him. I hold his
beard.
But he cannot go to Absalom because he's his son. Because the one that is backing him, has to come behind Absalom. Before he knows my secret, he has forgotten God. In the
wrong back you are, isn't sorrow making you to forget?
Nino, I want to face the little challenges.
As your little challenges that
she
are you not putting aside the Lord? Are you not allowing the devil to lift himself above God in your life? And God is there in the storm that you are fighting. In your challenges, God is with you. God is by your side.
Yes. Yes.
Read it quickly.
What we fall back with? Yes. Yes. Oh, by daddy. Oh. Yes. Yes. Yes.
He has referred to Absalom as the king.
David
threw away his faith, not
strong,
because of wrong
vengeance.
Why are you thinking that there's no hope? Listen,
David resolution, father.
David discovered his solution.
24 hours.
Before 24 hours.
Itasia tokewa.
Divine intervention.
Oh ya Lori, Itasia. Money koto pe 24 hours.
Said before 24 hours.
No sobi wehi.
Said it as a prophet.
Oh ya Lori, Itasia.
Divine intervention.
Money ko Lori, Itasia.
Divine intervention.
Money ko Lori, Itasia.
Divine intervention.
Money.
Be seated.
David,
when he doesn't know what to do, among those that were calling him, go and sit with the king. He doesn't know. He came hopeless. No sword. Nothing that he can fight with. But
he
remember the name of
God.
When it is time, the heavenly lawyer advocate for him.
David
was advocated for. The first person that committed suicide, that hung himself on
us,
is Absalom. From all his horse that was going, a rope in the forest hung him. And he was shaking like this. He's the one that hung
him.
The one that is head of your battle. The rope that is shaking
him.
Head of your battle. The one that is fighting with
you.
The one that is troubling your mind. You must pray. When it is time to pray, David came back to his throne when the head of his battle died. I want you to know the type of song that will come. What happened to David again? Let's look at it.
Samuel, Second Samuel chapter 22.
From verse 1 to 5. You are going to sing a song and I'm going to sing a song.
Yes.
Read it gently.
David saw our orin si Oluwa.
Sing a song of praise to the Lord.
Cherry Olorun bai.
Don't see God.
Ni ojo ti Oluwa gba ku olowo
in the day that the Lord delivered him from all his enemies.
Kini Olorun o le se?
What can't he do? God is greater than any man. God is more than the
apostles.
God is more than the
babalawo.
He is more than the prophet. Who is that person? Who is the one that is calling himself the world? After speaking, you let him bite
himself.
You are the one that owned the world.
Our God.
There's no one we can compare our God with.
In the
day that the Lord delivered David from all his enemies, the enemy in the hidden place, the enemy in the open, the enemy of your working place, the enemy in the town you live, the enemy in your ministry, anywhere you get married, if it is true, The Lord is my rock, my fortress, my deliverer, my rock.
In
me will I trust?
Yes.
Enough. Read it at home. When you have a testimony, it is testimony next. If you have not fought a battle,
oh, let me promotion.
You cannot be promoted. Overcoming battle transform you into glory. But you must come out of battle immediately before it is too long. You must come out of that wrong vehicle before the battle carries you
away.
Some are in the wrong vehicle and they die there. There will be no time for me to highlight that for you. There is a man called Uriah.
Uriah
into the wrong Bible with David. His wife was taken from him.
David
and he killed him again. After his death, the Lord rise to fight
for
him. The Lord, it is not as after your death that the Lord will rise to fight for you. It is not true that after your death the Lord will fight for you. My prophet, it is not after your death that the Lord will
rise
for you. With the authority of the living God,
the
one that is going everywhere seeking for power, the one that said he got to show you who the word is.
The
one has got to fight you to the end. The authority of the living
God.
Be seated. If you are here and the Lord is not fighting for you, what are you going to show that you are a Christian? What are you going to show as one that has received mercy? Don't forget,
David
sing a song unto the Lord after the Lord has delivered him. It means that from the beginning he has known the Lord. He remembered the greatness of God. Those that Lord delivered from wrong vehicle, those that go back to God. When they were pleading and luring you, you are not in the presence of the Lord. They plead to him, but he never prayed.
Before
David,
He became king. They don't plead for him to become
king.
Because the Lord had chosen him. If the Lord wants to give you something, it may be.
Oh, no, David.
It took him
16
years after he was anointed to get to the palace.
But
some people were there supporting him. And they take the kingdom for him. And it is by covenant and by authority. The Lord
is
going to use for you. And you
see
the government of your life. You come back to the Lord today. It is of him that there is salvation. There's no salvation in any other place. The only one that can fight for you is the Lord. Hold these three things.
Number one,
akoko.
If you
are going to be delivered from this wrong vehicle, your understanding must be open. You know that a prophet can cage you so that you may not be free. A pastor can cage you. An alpha can cage you if you have no understanding. I said it on the program. If you are in the church,
don't go to the mountain.
Your pastor is saying, "Emma Lori, okay." If you are a pastor here, say, "Shout hallelujah." If you are truly a man of God, stand up and shout hallelujah if you are a man of God. Shout it very well if you are a man of God. Stand up and shout hallelujah. It is well with
now,
you.
Now,
somebody is telling you that. What are you looking for? Is it that there is no God in this ministry? And that is why many were in the wrong vehicle. They don't help you and they don't allow you to get help. As I'm speaking, that you are here, some people may be inside the bush. As big as this mountain is, if they bring small money, stay there.
Don't go to that place.
Don't go there tonight.
Any special program to
every special program, they will not allow you to go there. They know you are going to know the truth. And the truth will set you free. You are going to enter the wrong vehicle if you are not careful of it. The ministry, why they cage you as a pastor here? They know if you go and pray, you are going to have understanding. The Lord can speak to you. Go back to God.
David,
come back to the Lord. When he turned back to the Lord, the Lord is my rock. But after he forgot
him,
if
I not forgot him,
he will not put sorrow in his heart. Come back to the Lord. Come back to the Lord. The second one, you must discern your angel. The angel that is sent to you,
it's
not everybody that is sent can be sent to you. No.
The lame
man at the beautiful gate, he has been there for long.
Many
pastors go inside that church,
but
they are not sent unto him. But when his angel came, Peter and John,
expecting
something from us. So look at us.
goes and Siva and goes, we have not to give you. But what I have, I release unto you in the name of Jesus. That day, he be delivered. He entered the powerhouse for the
first
time. He came to the beautiful place for the first time. There is a beautiful place before you. It is wrong by you that is pregnancy your journey. Where you have entered wrongly, your prayer.
Adura to ne wa mi mo ninu.
The prayer that holds holiness.
Ti e ba je aladua.
If you are a prayer warrior,
ko si nte le fadua bere lowo.
You can ask of the Lord anything in prayer.
Ko si o.
There's nothing that you cannot ask the Lord in prayer.
Sugbon lai mo Olorun.
But without knowing God,
yo soro fun lati gbadura to kan.
If it will be difficult for you to pray the next prayer that you are supposed to pray.
Yo soro.
It will be difficult.
Okay, ja nfi kan si.
Let me add one.
Huh?
As you are praying, have faith. If your faith is lost, you may not be able to rise again. Let's be on our feet. We are going for prayer. What I've told you, hold it tight. It is going to be
useful.
Turn back to God. You must know your angel. Your pastor might be your guiding angel.
Maybe
your wife.
Maybe
your alpha.
Maybe
your prophet.
But
pray and know your angel. When you have your faith, hold to that God. Hold that. Hold out your property. Or
hold
that your wife. That is when you will not be in the wrong vehicle again. What is good is going to cost you sacrifices. What is not good, it will come easily. You should be able to receive tonight. We are going to pray some callous prayer tonight. I want you to pray like a callous man, so that wrong people will not take your goodness. Raise up your two hands. Lord, tonight, pass through my life.
But you will come to.
No matter how numerous we may be.
Oluwa ni oruji.
Not tonight.
Oluwa beti odomi.
To my side.
Oh yeah, duela.
Oluwa lori. Beti odomi koja. Beti odomi koja. Say louder, amen. You have not prayed that prayer very well. Lord, pass through my side tonight.
And it all about bat your door and story man change you.
If the Lord passed through your side, you will, your stories has changed. If the Lord visited you. There's nowhere the Lord passed through that there will be no sign. There's no place that the Lord passed. You will know that the Lord has passed through the place. Pass through my sides tonight. No matter how many we might be. No matter how many pastors that were here. No matter how prophets are many. No matter how numerous the women.
Oh Lord, what you can hear.
This mountain.
That you are God.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Foundation lunch.
We are just laying the foundation. The sin that will hinder my receiving from you tonight, Lord. The sin that will make you not to fight for me tonight, forgive me the sin. The sin that is asking for revenge on my life, have mercy on me. Not reading your word enough, not praying enough unto you, not living a holy life as destroyed. It is that I backbite.
All
that I become sin unto me. My prayer tonight. Forgive me to. In the name of Jesus.
Make sure you pray.
Ask for your forgiveness. Lord, give me power. Pray the prayer. If you cannot pray the other too well, this one pray it very well. Lord, empower me. Power that will deliver me from the wrong vehicle.
Esau
entered the wrong vehicle. When the father wanted to pray for him, when you become a powerful man, that is when you are going to take out this from you.
But
it is God that make him to become powerful.
When
he become powerful, he will never have his glory. Empower me, O Lord.
This
is a word of power. Jesus' name we pray.
David,
David was full of power. That is why he can be delivered from the lions.
David,
full of power. That's why he delivered from Saul.
David,
God is in
David.
That is delivered from Absalom.
You
men of God, pray. Why your marriage is away from you?
Why
would your marriage collapse? Because there's no power in you. Raise up your two hands. Power me, O Lord. I want to get out of wrong vehicle.
Lord
of the Lord.
Many have better.
Jesus name we pray. You close your eyes. The Holy Spirit said we should ask for power. The Lord said he wants to fight for most of you here.
But agbara kan wa tin gbe ni nija.
But there is a power that fight for one. You are going
calling.
To clap your hands seriously. You let your voice rise up over the
power.
The powerful one. Powerful one. Holy Spirit. The powerful one. Holy Spirit. Enter into my life.
Alagbara. 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 Joshua, Baba, 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 Ba
Jesu agbara da mi lola o
agbara da mi lola
Jesu agbara da mi lola
agbara da mi lola
Jesu agbara da mi lola o
agbara da mi lola
Jesu agbara da mi lola o
agbara da mi lola
Jesu agbara da mi lola o Jesus, I pray for Adam and Lola.
Adam, pray for Adam and Lola.
Jesus, I pray for Adam and Lola.
Adam, pray for Adam and Lola.
Jesus, I pray for Adam and Lola.
Adam, pray for Adam and Lola.
Jesus, I pray for Adam and Lola.
Adam, pray for Adam and Lola.
Baba, pray for Adam and Lola.
Baba
fatara da mi lola
Baba fatara da mi lola
Baba fatara da mi lola
Baba fatara da mi lola
Baba fatara da mi lola
Baba fatara da mi lola
Ejo ebere agbara yi
lola
Joshua fatara fo mi le o
I want your power.
And now what you're soaking out.
Let's up your two hands very well.
And your daughter will be
rich that were here.
Come up and share your
so that you don't enter the wrong vehicle.
The belly will pay.
The Bible says.
And you're bad bad.
You can receive power.
Make that yeah. Me,
when
me,
the Holy Spirit come upon you.
And oh my share, let you.
You are going to be my witness.
In Jerusalem.
Jerusalem.
In Samaria.
In Samaria.
In Judea.
In Judea.
At the Kakiria.
Jehovah.
Oh no, I'm up here.
The King of Kings.
Power
me.
Lord
of Lords.
Power me.
The power that is more than those that are troubling me. Open your mouth and pray. Greater than those that are troubling me. Power in me. You are going to stand very well. Look at me.
I was in New York in a year.
I think 2014. It must be
2014 or 2015.
And I was ministering. There are many people there. There was a woman there. He came with
one job and program.
And they were in the program together.
Mo wa degbe won.
I got to them.
Biere na na
pe. Like play.
Mo ni anti.
I said, sister, you are not praying.
Mo wa mama dejo anti.
You look alike.
Mo ni mama igbadua fun won.
I said pray for her.
O ni esa.
Said yes sir.
Omo mi ni.
It's my daughter.
Allah anu mi ni.
It's my benefactor.
Bo baba, o she mi.
But she sinned against me.
God
brought you to America as plenty
of people.
In front of many people, he said, sin against me. Stood by the mother. Doesn't have a husband.
At the age of 52.
And
no one made it.
First of your two hands.
I want to tell you,
that's more than that trouble me. If you don't pray, you are going to pray again. If you are not praying now, you are still going to pray
again. Power! Baba,
You are not praying the way I want you to pray.
Agbara to man die bi pada sori oni.
How that repair it be back? People back.
2008, sir.
A man was brought here from Abuja.
Organic ministry.
He's a senior in the ministry.
Oman go be a gani.
He bark like a dog.
Toba ti wa ninu office.
When is in the office?
Awe nyaman sa.
Everybody will be running away. When somebody people are rich, they don't know they have problem. And they were running away from him. How will they be lying against him that he backed like a dog? She took them to court. When
the
one that is troubling him,
I
want to take the position for him.
Is that
the bright life? Like, and they send him to jail.
Oh, wa mu phone dani.
Abi
radio,
radio.
Abi recording
radio.
Oh, wa ni kaje o lo si office yen.
I said let him go to that office.
Pe kan wo boya yo gbo bi aja abi
o. Back or not?
Chad bo se wa office
ba. I enter the office.
Ibi tan pari ise yen si ni
yen. That is where they
place. Don't be
say. I started barking like a dog. Barking like a bulldog.
They record re si le ni yen.
And they record it.
One of play any,
and they went to play it
one
in
play
court.
Any court.
They went to play it in court.
One I joined cases, you?
And they joined the
case.
That's why he came back here. That is when he knows he has battle to fight.
Money, yes, sir.
I said yes, sir. I don't know.
Mo can share me na loja any. Money, Oluwa saw me go kunika wa mbi ka isoro ko wa waju e.
There's a problem before him.
Bebo agbara Oluwa nikan lo le yi omi ko
wa. The power of God will take away the problem.
E jo kan ko da yin do e se bere agbara.
Why don't you ask for power?
Ni na won leje ti soke.
Let your two hand up.
Agbara to man die di pada sori oni bi.
Oh, back sender.
Agbara back to sender. Come and die be pada sori oni bi.
Agbara back to sender.
Come and
enchantment.
Clap
your hands very well.
Clap
power. I want power. Power of back to sender.
Baba.
Father.
Baba.
My father.
Power.
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 You know me.
Enter into me. The power that
Roa Sasidano,
empower me,
Pawai no me,
empower me,
Goa Doa,
Jesus, in Jesus' name,
Eshamedada.
Say a louder amen.
Ed bow,
pray.
I'm
telling you the truth.
Mojeri Jewi,
just as I am.
Motini Rigan,
I've seen many things in my life. This last year,
where's
the man that interpreted for me yesterday?
You
see the
husband
open.
God bless you, Oga.
It opened.
A
man, a friend of mine, an engineer.
I put it for the husband.
We look unto the face of God for everything he
do.
Why we are just here
playing?
I said, Oga. The Lord told me that
he
wants to bring somebody home.
To bring him,
your work will stop. Don't do it.
The
thought is a friend. And it is not friend that came home. It is the mother-in-law that they brought home. They lost their job. The wife lost her job.
She
can give you 1 million without feeling.
She bought Danny to Jack Pay, own thought of 50,000 to live food to live his son go Lara school or mine.
She said, I'm begging for 50,000 to pay. I said,
okay.
I told you now.
But be a little
you thought it's a joke, it was a joke. You don't have power that witches can live with. You don't have power that.
Money at the
today, the woman left the home. The wife received letter to come back to
home. Contract.
The day she reduced her contract. You need power. I've not left the place where we started. But when you enter a vehicle with
the
power
of God,
it is power that can deliver you from the power of God. The Bible says no man can enter into a house. You can't power that powerful man.
Why are
you going to find that
powerful
man?
And now what
made you your two hands?
Oh, Lord,
my Lord.
I better.
Power.
Power.
Power that you're not able to attach me.
Power that's
made me to be too hot.
Power that's
made
me to be too
hot. Power that's made me to fight me.
Oh, Lord, my Lord.
Raise up your two hands. Lord, empower me.
Aye, agbara la wa yi o.
Full of power.
Agbara.
Power.
Ti ba aye o ni ba.
The word.
Jesus Christ. Agbara wa mi. O ya lo wo ke dada. Agbara le wa mi. Soke dada,
Raise up your two hands.
Oluwa pe agbara wo mi.
Tell me with your power.
Aye agbara la wa yi.
With your power.
Agbara.
Power.
Wo mi la agbara.
Power me.
Oya duwa la.
Empower me, O Lord.
Wo mi la agba.
Empower me.
Wo mi la agba.
Increase the tempo of your prayer.
Oh, I change, right?
Let it be increased. I am not joking with you again. I told you before.
Laughing in the program.
Inside me, I'm not laughing. Call the name of Jesus.
The man that I entered the back of the world.
He said, if I don't die,
Don't have a way.
God send him away today.
Press
up your two hands. The callous man. That wicked man that I entered the wrong vehicle with. Hey, my Yosaka. Kill him today.
And therefore, lie for me.
Kill him today.
And that you did about walk up.
This one.
A lot of blood. Jesus. In
Jesus' name we pray.
My yala zawa.
Jesus Christ. Oluwa.
Jesus.
Eshe amen dada.
Amen.
Adara fun yin.
It shall be well with you.
Mo le ni mo lara pe n gbadura.
I am feeling it that you are praying.
Ẹnàwọ́ yẹn sókè.
Raise up your two hands.
Ẹjọ́ ẹ pariwo.
Cry loud.
Ọ̀dájú tí mo bá wọkọ̀ ayé pa.
The wicked man that I enter wrong vehicle with.
Olúwa gbẹ̀san mi kọjá agbára mi.
God avenge me of him today beyond my power.
Ọ̀dájú tí mo bá wọkọ̀.
The wicked man that I enter wrong vehicle with.
Níbi iṣẹ́ mi.
In my working place.
Nínú iṣẹ́ ìránṣẹ́
mi. In my ministry.
Nínú ìgbéyàwó mi.
In my marriage.
Olúwa gbẹ̀san mi.
Avenge me.
Ó yẹ àdúrà. Jesus, you know what?
In Jesus'
name,
say louder, amen. Because our time has overrun.
Oh, yeah, Kaiwe Jonah sing.
I'm supposed to read Jonah to you.
Until Jonah jade ko ninu oko.
Until Jonah was removed from the vehicle.
Ni alafia to de ba oko ojo
mi. That is when that ship had peace.
Ninu iwe Jonah lori kini.
In the book of Jonah chapter 1.
Gbogbo eru ti awon eni eleni ko sinu ship.
Every good they have in their ship.
Bibeli pe won ko gbogbo eda si omi.
They throw it into the sea.
Won da gbogbo e sinu e.
They pour everything into the sea.
Sibe.
Yet.
Iki o dake.
The storm is still raging.
Until ti ayo Jonah.
Until Jonah was removed.
Ti aso si odo.
And throw into the sea.
Iki to dake.
That is when storm.
Enawo mejeje.
Rest of your two hands.
Oluwa ba lo wonu oko aye mi.
Enter into the vehicle of my life.
Odaju Oluwa wonu oko aye mi.
The wicked man that enter into the vehicle of my
life. Oluwa legado.
Send him out today.
Oluwa legado.
In the name of Jesus, chase him out. The wicked man that entered the vehicle of my life,
Bossa.
Chase him out today.
Bossa.
In Jesus' name. Sing this song very well. Every power available.
Every
power for me, O Lord.
Oh,
Is Joseph supposed to be in the land of Egypt? Is a Joseph is a benefactor, a helper in Egypt. But he entered the wrong vehicle. His children suffer like slaves. There is a king in Israel that remember not Joseph. But when is the right time? My father used his power and destroyed every firstborn in Egypt. It is just a night, not a
day.
He made turn water to blood. He knows that he's the power. Raise up your two hands.
Do as
you have done in the land of Egypt. Do it for me as you have done
in the land of Egypt.
As you have done in the land of Egypt. Tonight.
Shebe na nitori mi. Shebe nitori mi.
Because of me.
Oh yeah, do
say amen very well. Please call the name of Jesus. Identify the person that I entered the wrong vehicle with that hooked my life. The one I entered the wrong vehicle with that hooked my life. With raging battle, deliver me from him today. Very hot battle. A friend of mine. His boss stole 350 million from him. They still with his name.
Money
I said we are going to send courses to them. God has a prayer on this morning. As you prepare yourself, your prayer will be answered.
Oh, to be 35 million.
The vehicle knock on top Miller Bridge. The Holy Spirit died. We just intentionally do it. Intentionally do it to discipline you. Because you are going up.
I see
your star that you are going
to be.
Everybody in this company knows that.
Promotion.
That we receive promotion by your brain. And if our boss know you
go and do like this.
Then the money will come. The money came.
But ati benija. Owo jade.
Money came.
She ni to diku le jinde
pada. The person that have died.
Oje je ko luwa ja fun e.
Then
na wo mejeju soke.
Yes sir, you are.
Oluwa lo agbara re.
Now use your power.
Lowo ade ti aye mi ashi.
From the person that my life is hook.
And
the
chimo ba wo ko aye papo.
The one that enter the vehicle.
Ti aye mi aso wo e.
My life.
Oluwa lo agbara re.
use your power to deliver me from wrong by coup, that my life is hooked from wrong by coup. Use your power to deliver me. Use your power to deliver me. Use your power to deliver me.
Do a do a Jesus.
Jesus name with
me. Say amen, dada.
Say amen very well.
Boniko shame, dada.
Say amen very well.
Boruko Jesus.
Call the name of Jesus.
Oluwa.
Lord.
Irishi ashiwo kolara mi.
The instrument of wrong baiku in my body.
Oluwa bejade pelowo ina.
Remove it with a hand of fire.
You might be arrowed. Kini aye o le se.
What can this word do?
Kosi.
They can do any evil. You are on the mountain, you are not here to play. I was going on a mountain one day. I saw two men. They put water inside the bucket beside the bush. You know this
guy.
Somebody can be there. There are some powerful things in the scripture. If you fall into their hands, they can kill you with this Bible. I told you. They put too well inside the water. Said, Lord, there was said, anything.
I cannot
forget that. Whatever we ask in this world, you are going to, going to establish in heaven the anointing of such
people
as we are.
Keep me the mouth.
We are trying it.
And no one
is trying. I'm not
talking about suffering.
I tell you the truth. There's no how I can
deceive
you. If I finish this program,
suffer, don't come to me.
My was so dominant. Why will I deceive you? One thing you to come to me is that
see me
there. I don't need that.
If you like yourself, pray.
So, if you don't like, don't pray. You come, you are the one that. If not using me for you, he's going to use another person. But there's somebody God will send to you. If I'm praying a prayer that is concerning you, know that the Lord is speaking to you that way. Pray violently. Pray violently.
Offer.
Arrow
that be in a shell
or the instrument.
I want him about walk quiet.
That I enter on very good with.
Near amen.
Everybody.
One and Lord, you go in
the name of Jesus.
Get
out.
Oh, yeah, do it.
The instrument of wrong baiku in my body. Arrow of entering the wrong baiku. Out.
Baba.
Father.
Tell daddy.
Let it leave my body. Let it leave my life. Out of my life. In the name of Jesus. Please pray. Where you entered, why you are not given birth, is that something was hidden inside your womb.
Oh, she are gone.
You are not barren. It is the instrument that is in your body. That is part of it. That sickness they started into your body. There is a woman present here. There is a woman in this gathering. There is a sickness in her body. The doctor can't see anything, cannot diagnose it. But you know you have no peace in your body. The Lord said tonight he's going to deliver you. But that is your prayer point. Those wrong vehicle you entered, they are the one that stood against you. You have the money, but your money
can't solve the problem.
Agbara Olorun yanju.
But the power of God can solve it.
En na wo mejeje so.
Let's have your two hands.
Irinse asiwo ko lara.
Combat of wrong vehicle in my body.
Wa ni loruko Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Fire in God.
By fire. Instrument of wrong vehicle out of my body by fire, out of my life by fire, out,
Baba.
Out by fire, the instrument of the wicked one.
My God,
in Jesus' name.
She ame dada.
Say amen.
Monko she ame dada.
I said say louder amen.
She ame dada.
A better amen.
Emi daduro ti awon ti mo ba se oko wo fi si mi
lara. The spirit of stagnancy sent you to my life. Say in the name of Jesus.
Wa ni jade ko lara.
Out of my body.
Emi daduro.
The spirit of stagnancy.
Ti awon ti mo ba wo ko aye papo.
Sent you to my life by those that I enter wrong vehicle with.
Wa ni amomo fi se.
They said we intentionally do it against him.
Ogun ti aye ba amomo fi se ni.
The intentional battle. It is very hard. Call the name of Jesus. The spirit of stagnancy. That the wicked one has placed on my life. The place of my life.
Oh, yeah.
Pray that prayer again. Spirit of stagnancy. Sent into my life by those that I enter wrong by
things.
That they intentionally sent into my life. In the name of Jesus. It is enough the one I do in my life. It is enough the one I do in your ministry, in my ministry. It is enough the one you meet in my work. My call.
Baba pastor,
a pastor, a friend of mine.
Ah, Baba, you like
him,
gan.
I love him.
Gan.
Seriously. In those days of this mountain.
Ah. Baba Yeman Oman Badwa.
He prays.
But because
God bless him.
Before you
accept the work of the Lord.
Oman Koshosh.
He built churches.
Add a feeling.
And leave it.
At least O Koto Shosh Mary.
About four churches have been built by
him.
He had a dream one day.
Owari wipe
I saw it.
Senior pastor
that the senior pastor
there she boy
as you numerous as we are.
Owari pe won to seyin awon eyan.
They said they were lining up behind
papa nla kan wa lowo pastor yen.
There is a
igi bo sigi lo
pe le to la ja ti pe. There is a star on his hand.
Ogbon gan na leyin na fin kun daddy. Igi, abi ye kan ma fi nda agutan da wure yen igi.
He has a staff in his hand.
Olorun ri pe won gba lowo baba yen.
He saw that it was taken from the
one wife
and they give it to him.
Ngba ti le mo.
In the morning,
o sa lord or pastor.
He ran to the pastor.
Daddy,
ejo mo lala. I have a dream.
Ore brother Joseph.
It was like my brother Joseph.
Loss of one.
And he
abaso to gba. Don't worry.
They don't worry.
Dream.
The Lord said you have a ministry.
So
follow us.
Hello, Fishele.
Go and resign.
You
walk where there is money.
But
he knows the Lord.
Oh, Fishele.
The day he gave the dream. When in the dream, a dream that is so easy, you will see that the pastor take a cane and start whipping him. That's the simplest dream. The evil dream he has is pedals of
Bereko.
Pedal that pedal
will
be hitting him with the pedal. Hitting him with the pedal in the body.
Sherry, Babai, Bugwara Wamata.
And he has pain all over his body. In real life, he has pain all over his body.
Oh, one be.
And he starts becoming thin. There are many things to see.
Personality.
God has heard prayer on this morning. Seriously, I know God
has
heard prayer. Yes. I said, enter that place. It is cause. There are some places you have to relate
cause.
It is when it is answered that you call it prayer. He dreamed a dream in
Babalola.
He came to visit him on the mountain in the dream.
Lori pe won gbe idabai.
Carry a sword like this. And they gave him the bottom of
the
sword. And when you see sword and somebody is hitting you with a pedal, what do you do? He started crying because he doesn't want to kill person. I said, you will be killed.
Shobu kole yo owo yan pa won shobu kan wa.
There is a shop inside you that will
take back from
you. You are going to pray three prayers in
Oluwa dame pada.
God take me back.
So ukunrin na mi di were tutu.
Make my inner man to be mad against
came
my
man.
My inner man to be mad against my
man. Were tutu.
Just mad.
Oni bo. Oh, tutun pada.
And sleep again. And
it
came again.
Only today.
And the sword came.
Father, in Jesus' name.
And I said, only you call Jesus.
We are born. Fight.
And we want you and you don't listen.
All on back.
Said, cutting the man to pieces.
Briefcase, it can be portfolio.
And I saw the briefcase and portfolio that have been used long ago.
Only Baba, oh, wa lowo e.
I
show unto him fairer jo wa lowo e.
The cloth that he loved most was.
Only on bagogo e.
I take it from.
Lomba taji.
And he woke up.
Cherry o kuni tonda mu e.
The man that troubled him.
Toko church very fun.
That would be.
Ne Nigeria ini.
In this Nigeria.
Nation share your
company. He doesn't have a church now.
Baba wa oruko anana wa njera.
He bear the name.
Mister Ye mi.
In my life.
Shuba o kuni e.
That I saw him in Aja.
Near first Sunday.
That's
it.
And he started feeding him. I trouble you.
Oh, in your long,
you
get to share on me.
You are a man of God. That's why you are.
Toba, beg you one waste here.
If you are.
Man, that's why you can't waste here.
Don't allow that.
Now, what is it? It's okay.
Let's appear too high.
Hey, God, you've been on the cafe, but do I hear?
Pray with an holy anger.
Irisha.
The weapon.
It that duro.
Of stagnancy.
See, I want to move on. Why you are not pushing me now?
That I don't make it. It's not in my
body. Only one big cat is
pulling out of me. Fire out of my body.
Only one big cat. Oh yeah, you are
of Jesus. Out of my body. Out of my life. The reaper of stagnancy. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Jesus. Oluwawa.
In Jesus.
Say
a better amen.
And now I am a Jesus.
Raise up that two hands of yours.
One ja for me.
You say fight for me.
Ja for me.
Fight for me.
Ja fun mi o.
For me.
Mo ni gba gbo ninu re.
I believe in you.
Igba meje mi o.
You are going to sing it seven times. But make sure your voice is louder.
Iwo to ba gbagbo ni o.
If you believe.
Wa di oju yen pa.
You close your eyes.
Wa nawo ye meje ti soke.
And you raise up your toe.
Where ye am mi bi ta wa.
Rise and shake this place.
Ja fun mi. Ja fun mi.
Hands.
Oluwa,
Lord,
ninu asiwo oko emi
ti mo wo. In the wrong vehicle that I entered into spiritually.
Oluwa yo mi loni.
Set me free today.
Elomiran wonu oko pelu oko orun.
That wrong vehicle with spirit husband.
Pelu aya orun.
With spirit wife.
Pelu awon emi emi kan.
With spirit evil, with people with evil spirits. That you are not supposed to walk with.
Don't walk by no one.
When you enter the wrong vehicle with
them. Lord, if you want no my job.
Unknowingly, ignorantly, they put
you in the wrong way.
It's only God that can deliver
and
you.
Now make it
set forth your hands.
Deliver
me today, Lord.
The wrong
vehicle. Lord, deliver me today from wrong vehicle that I spiritually enter into. Oh Lord, deliver me. Set me free. Make me
free. For me, Jade.
Draw me out. Jesus' name we pray. Pray this way.
Oluwa mo fe idasi.
I want divine intervention.
Lori asiwo oko nipa ti ara ti mo wo.
Concerning the wrong Bible that I enter into
physically. Mi o mo bo se le gba.
I don't know how you pray the prayer.
Sugbon bi a se tumo re ni mo se
pe. But this is how it was given to me that I'm saying it.
Oluwa mo fe idasi.
I want divine intervention.
It has a body shirishi.
There are many interventions.
At times, ikulewa.
Death might come. The death of somebody might be that you can go up. Somebody might make stagnant. They can sack somebody, sack you yourself somewhere. Because of intervention. So that there may be an open door. In the ministry, they may lie against you. So that you can live. It is intervention. Raise up your two hands.
Oluwa, mo fe idasi.
I want you to intervene.
Kuro ninu asiwo oko ti mo wo.
People that are entering.
Oluwa dasi. Oh yeah, Oluwa.
Divine intervention. Intervene on my behalf. Divine intervention. Divine intervention. Divine intervention. Divine intervention. Divine intervention. I
declare
in Jesus' name. A better amen. A better amen. You are going to pray it two times. If you pray, it is going to be answered. I want your intervention. Lord, take a step of intervention. Concerning the wrong vehicle that I enter into. Before 9 days. Intervention.
Oluwa
igbese.
Oya Aduola.
Let there be divine intervention before 9 days concerning my case. No ashiwoko. No ashiwoko. Ninu ashiwoko.
Baba fe igbese kekia.
Take a step quickly.
Oluwa mo fe idasi.
I want intervention.
Ko to pe ojo mesa.
Before 9 days.
Mo fe idasi.
I want intervention.
Oluwa mo fe idasi.
I want intervention.
Oluwa mo fe idasi.
I want intervention.
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 Olorun po adua.
We are praying.
Yesu Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name.
After
this, we have one more.
You
are going to play it one more time.
Call
the name of Jesus. I want your divine intervention. That I am going to come back to give testimony. Within 9 days. I want intervention.
Raise
up your two hands. I want divine intervention. From above.
I
come back to give testimony.
Lord,
open your mouth and pray. Intervene. Intervene, my Lord. That I will come to testify within 9 days. Let there be divine intervention in my case. Let there be divine intervention in my case. Let there be divine intervention in my case. Let there be divine intervention before 9 days that I will come to testify. Let there be divine intervention, O Lord. Divine intervention, O Lord. Jesus' name we pray. Put that two hands on your head. Lord, I want divine intervention. Spiritually, I want divine intervention. Physically, I want divine intervention. Concerning the wrong vehicle that I'm in.
Oluwa mo fe idasi.
Let there be divine intervention physically and spiritually for me, O Lord. Let there be divine intervention physically and spiritually. Divine intervention, my Lord. Let there be divine intervention. Divine intervention.
I prophesy. Divine intervention that
oh, yeah, Lord,
in that ministry.
Oh, yeah, Lord,
intervention. In that marriage,
Lord,
divine intervention.
Ni office,
in that office,
Lord, that's
divine intervention.
Ninu ilu ye lori dasu.
Receive divine intervention.
Nile baba ye lori dasu.
Receive divine intervention.
Nile oko ye lori dasu.
Receive divine intervention.
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 Kina man pepe bolu yibo e. Kama danya tu. Kama de tu funi suspension. Koka waloju kan.
So stagnant. Somebody is made to be stagnant.
But you go there. In the of why so see about that? So see my microphone. In the of course, so lost on you. Me, I go interpret just what I you said. I want you to repeat that.
Provision.
To my friend. Any cow and be there.
There is somebody here.
Loni
today
in Dasito Nilo.
The divine intervention you have.
Maybe that if you only condition
where we are place on probation. Looking of what they will do on your case.
Most subtle.
I prophesy.
Kyoto pay 21 days.
Before 21 days.
Kyoto pay 21 days.
Before 21 days.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
The Lord said, as you lay my hand on the person that was placed on probation, that I want to fight for you.
And now what you make it, okay.
Raise up your two hands.
It does it.
Divine intervention.
Larry 21 days.
Between 21 days.
Oh my God, it matic bad right to bat it baby on
Lord. If you are not here after I pray the prayer, you
alone bow.
The Lord said, as we lay my hand on you.
Kyo talk per 21 days.
Before 21 days.
If it that
you are thinking concerning your case.
Most sobby will you.
I declare as a prophet. The Holy Spirit will answer you. The Holy Spirit will answer
oh,
you.
Boy, not be probation.
All of you are on probation. I am not joking.
Authority
of the Almighty.
If Peter the vet down, do you?
Where they want to?
Go your recent promotion.
It is going to be promoted.
You want to one year come? Did they?
If your hand, if the hands are touch you, move forward. That's to be able
anything
to
you my value. Our brother, I cannot walk. One thing you're better than
they are pushing.
Mama, orishirishi ori lo wa bi loni.
Many type of heads here today.
Orishirishi obe na ma ri lojo iku eri.
Many knife.
O ti to bayi.
It's enough.
Now one make you soke.
Let's have your two.
Lord, God, do a funara.
Go and pray by yourself.
Now one make you soke.
Pray with your two.
Need to that if your only condition.
Yeah. Where they push your protection.
Meme ma oya mo sejo reru. Oluwa ko gbejo re ru. Oluwa ko gbejo re ru.
Jesus is coming.
Wa na wo ko gbadu aye.
Let's have your hands and pray the prayer.
Oluwa si ona tutun kin le mo wi pe mo ti jade ko.
Open the new road for people that can know I am out of probation.
Bada saye o.
Open the door for me to know that I am out of wrong vehicle.
Na wo meje jisoke. Oh, Baba, I dare to serve you, Mama. When you go, she told me, boy.
As big as
now, what made you?
Raise up your two.
Oluwa Shiona.
Open the door.
Ona Toto.
Open the door.
King Lemo.
Some of you are no. I am out of wrong vehicle.
Pull on in a shiwaka.
Out of wrong vehicle.
Enjoy, Badua.
Pray that prayer very well.
Oluwa Shiona Toto.
Open the door.
I'm not taking your money.
God bless you. So oh nile so pe owo na fi gbowo le o.
You will not say it is
mo ibase Oluwade.
Where am I?
Ese ni le fowo re mi mimo lowo.
Somebody can buy Holy Spirit from me.
To ba fun mi, you want God to bless you.
It is because you
bless for me. O fe ko lo na ko buku fun
us. Want to bless you also.
Mo ti koja pe tori kin le gbadua fun o.
Because I can pray for
you. O wa fowo fun mi.
And you give me money.
Rara.
More than that.
Mi yo sugbe ibi opa mi.
I am not hungry, neither am I full.
Nigba ti eni to pe mi wa ni tosi.
When the Lord had called me is beside me.
Enawo mejeji soke.
Raise up your two hands.
Oluwa si ona tutun.
Open a new way.
Ona tutun.
A new way.
Oluwa si.
Open a new door.
Ki o to di ojo kini osu kefa.
Before 1st of June.
Oluwa si ona tutun.
Open a new door. Make a new way.
Ejo gbadura yo.
Pray that prayer.
Boge di ojo kini osu kefa.
1st of June.
Oluwa si ona tutun.
A new way.
Ki le mo pe mo ti jade.
They know that I am out.
Kuro ninu asiwo oko.
Wrong vehicle. That I may know that I'm out of wrong vehicle. Make a new way for me. Open a new door. Make a new way.
Who are you?
Jesus.
In
Jesus' name we pray. Say better amen.
Say amen.
Say better amen.
Say amen.
Say better amen. It is going to be answered unto you that prayer. Pray one more prayer. Seek somebody that will avenge me of my enemy.
Yeah.
That is going to take my reproach away. Somebody that will take my sufferings away, that will fight for me.
Pastor.
My pastor.
Can you sow 20 million for
it? Somebody will just sow 20 million to my life.
Oh, no, people, lady, man.
Do you think it can be?
Oh, Baba.
You don't believe.
Huh? Come up, can you carry about the contract towards 1 billion?
Somebody just gave a contract of 1 billion.
Abi 500 million.
Or 500 million.
Oya bi level re se
to
sha.
As according to the level.
Omo gba contract 40 million, 50 million.
But
enikan wa nbi.
But somebody here.
Contract to what? 500 million.
Contract of 500 million.
1 billion.
1 billion.
Ona re ma shift
re. It's open unto you.
Oluwa ba mi wa enikan.
Find somebody.
Ki o ko iya fun mi.
That will take my sufferings away.
Laarin oni si osu kefa.
Now and you.
Don't gbadura yen dada.
Give me somebody.
Oluwa wa enikan.
Give me somebody.
Fun ise iranse mi.
For my ministry.
Ki o ko iya fun mi.
That will take my sufferings away.
Wa enikan fun mi.
Find somebody.
Ki o ko iya fun mi.
Take my sufferings away.
Olorun ori oke yi o.
This man.
O ya adura la.
A single person that will take my sufferings away. And you talk about calling here for me. That you are going to use.
Who are
you?
Jesus.
In Jesus' name. 3 times you sing this song. After that, I'll pray for you. Raise up your two hands. Either I know how to do it.
Me o ma se.
I don't know how to do it.
Tori mo ti goke yi wa. Jera no ba. Oya oya.
I cannot speak English.
maya soke oko. Mio maya soke oko. Mo maya si embassy o. Mio maya si be o.
Everybody dear.
Ha. Mo maya ni presidency o.
The Lord in heaven.
These
people came unto you, O Lord.
We are
just ordinary human
beings. You
are the only one that is the
King of kings,
the Lord of lords.
You will
not allow the children of Jacob that come to you to go back in
there.
If it is so,
in the wrong
cycle that they are in,
deliver
us. It is better you say amen. Prophet give authorities and they don't just imagine. I give it authoritatively.
In
that wrong vehicle, spiritually and physically, that you enter that
time.
Amen. That you enter along by two weeks. And said, if he doesn't die, you are not have your way.
Mosa, so tell
him. I prophesy.
Go to pay 41 days.
Before 41 days.
And in your fire, let me
just leave this world.
And it don't damn one man.
The one that is troubling your children.
Don't damn one.
Troubling your husband.
Don't damn one.
Troubling your wife.
Don't damn one.
Troubling your calling.
Don't damn one chimina.
Troubling my own calling. The one that slaughtered from heaven.
Don't be gulelori.
Give them what to fight.
Monica be gulelori.
Give them what to fight.
Monica be gulelori.
Give them what to fight.
Monica be gulelori.
Give them what to fight. In that wrong vehicle, by the authority of the Almighty, the wrong vehicle that become an error.
Olorun ti o correct error Esteri.
The Lord that corrects the error of Esther.
Emi me ma ko correct it here.
The only thing he corrects us.
Olorun ti o correct error Mordecai.
That correct the error of Mordecai.
Oh, what she walk up with Amani.
He entered a wrong vehicle with Amani.
Amani ku Mordecai bibi.
A man died, Mordecai rose up.
Igbese to ma yori si ijo fun e.
The step that we end in dancing
for. Me me mo ko gbe.
We will take it today.
Mordecai me me mo gbe.
The Holy Spirit will take it today. Your own vehicle.
I want to know
those that were using
it. And maybe my colleague
will send it out. There are some people that are here that they are using your place. Your position is being used by another person.
And
the Holy Spirit will sack them today.
And
Holy Spirit will sack them today. This woman that is put into debt. The Lord of this mountain. Send me unto you at this moment. Everyone that you enter around by who is that put in debt test.
Lonely and Mimima
fight for you.
King
of kings will fight for you.
Oluwa
fight for you.
Emi awon ni ko gbe onija.
I fight for you.
Arugo ojo ko gbe onija.
The ancient of days I fight for you.
Eyin meta kan gbo mi bayi.
There are three people listening to me.
Any court case to ni agbara.
You have a serious court case.
You are
fearful in your heart. You don't understand. But I am calling a lawyer from heaven. I call a solicitor from heaven for you. That challenge Peter. That deliver Peter from.
I beg your
I am calling that divine solicitor.
Oh,
your fighting.
Paul at Silas.
Paul and Silas.
It is
a divine solicitor that intervened in their matter.
Because of your matters. God of this mountain will intervene.
I said the Lord of the matter will intervene. If it is your husband that have the court case, if it is you yourself, if it is your children, because of the mercy on this matter, the Holy Ghost intervene. The Holy God intervene. The Lord of Lords intervene. The Lord of Lords intervene. The King of Kingdoms. The Lord intervene. The Lord intervene. The Ancient of Days intervene. The Holy Spirit intervene. The Lord intervene. He answered a prayer. Glory be to the name of the Lord.
Your online viewers.
Every
wrong
vehicle you enter
into,
Holy Spirit will intervene. The husband you married, the error you met in your marriage, the Lord will correct that error. The country that you are transferred to by covenant, and it's not the right place for you, the Holy Spirit will intervene. Where your life is to be, the Holy Spirit will take you there. As I want it to be for you, so shall it be for me.
In my own
vehicle, the Holy Spirit will set me free. The Holy Spirit will set me free. In the spirit, physically,
and
set me free.
Is
your prayer answered? My prayer be answered. As you receive miracle, I want to receive miracle. You will not be, you will be unstoppable. I will be unstoppable.
In the wrong
vehicle that this nation has entered into,
Nigeria,
the Holy Spirit draw out Nigeria. Troubling this vehicle of this nation, expose them, Holy Spirit. Draw them out.
Hear
our prayer. We go to heaven together. Glory be to the name of the Lord. In Jesus' name we pray.
Thank you. God bless you.
Kenny,
Ado ati pari.
Your prayer has been answered.
Ado ati pari.
You have finished praying.
Ma bo boda. Boda. God bless you.
I want you to do something tonight. I am not calling money to you, but I want to take offering from your hands. And I want you to do it. It's not something too big.